This is HFactor Hydrogen Infused Water. It costs $2.99. Let's test the pH and TDS levels. First, we're going to test the TDS level. Then, we're going to test the pH. Pour some water in. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says 0. And let's put it in. It is at 16. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. Open the pH carefully and only do 2 drops. It is, I say it is at 5.5. That is acidic water.
Stay tuned,
like and subscribe.